Lily Snatchstrom. Before, she sounds all strange. No, no, my friend.
This is the strange voice.
This is not the strange voice. This is the real voice. So what I like to do and what I like to introduce, because I'm on stage and because I need validation for stuff, is what I like to do is I like to do a thing called the Sea of Shush. So we start going shh and we just follow it around. Are we ready? That's so nice. So, Sarika, my name is Lily Snatch Dragon. I'm from Thailand. Thailand. Do not be confusing because I'm wearing a shiny kimono. Kimono from Japan. Lily from Thailand. Same, same, very fucking different. Okay? So good we finished that. I'm so happy, so happy. Are we all having a good time so far? Yeah. You enjoying all the shows? Okay. So, what I like to do is, I like to get to know everybody in the audience because, you know, you all come here on a Monday and I really appreciate it. So, can everybody who is a British citizen put their hand up? Okay, now keep your hand up, keep your hand up. Now, I want you to keep your hand up for me if you are single. Hello. What's your name?
Theo.
Sarika. You can put your hand down. Sub. you look for a wife? Or girlfriend?
Why not?
I like that. What job you here?
At the moment, I'm in a restaurant.
Okay. Put your hand up again, everybody. Oh, hi. Sarika, what your name?
Sure.
No, not you. Hi, beautiful.
Emma.
Hi, Emma. What job are you in?
I'm a cancer geneticist.
You're a what now?
A cancer geneticist.
A cancer geneticist. You look for what? Very exotic, you see.
Oh!
Like a plant. Or a bird. She loves it. Okay, you can call me later. We'll make some immigration happen. So maybe you'll be confusing why this shiny, beautiful goddess is on stage. And I'm not explaining myself so good because my English is so crappy. Maybe I can help you understanding why I am here by medium of song. Would you like that?
Yeah!
Okay. So, play the funky music, white boy. We're gonna do this in the form of musical theater because I know how much you white people love that shit. Cheesy muff, fuck you. your fears, your passports. It's like the only place Asian people can get away from expensive children on their gap year. But am I going to do anything for a passport? Absolutely anything?
Would you give some head?
Anything.
Even if he's dead?
Anything.
Cause untold bloodshed?
A weird question. I'll bring my nunchucks.
Suck off him.
I already did. Yeah.
His friend Kim.
Yeah, that bitch was next in line.
Would you try some swim?
Oh, I love the color red.
Would you lick his rim?
You may clap for your horse now, because she needs it after that.